too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war.
I love this scene. It's my favorite.
Time and again, we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an Elder God, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.
This scene was everything. Eichuan, thank you. Very nice of you. I'm like speechless. This scene is so, so awesome. I think like this scene is better than the whole story in the game. It's freaking awesome how Raiden changed like so much. Like with the other Revenants, I don't really care about them because they are not like so badass. But Raiden is like, Raiden is always like being a hero, and now he changed until he changed into something like he really wants to defend Earthrealm, but like on a radical way, if you know what I mean. So if you guys are gonna mess with us, you guys are all gonna see like next level. It's so cool. Yeah, Raiden is evil, but I think he wants to show like you guys shouldn't mess with us. And yeah, I think he's also touched by the corrupted, right? Like a Revenant. Revenant is now cool with the Revenants? No, he's not cool with the Revenants. Yeah, the beginning of the first chapter was good. They fish. Raiden's evil because now instead of defending wars, he's now starting them. I don't think that's the truth. Because he has the yellow eyes, he looks like them. But I think he still wants to protect Earthrealm, but like on a whole different level. If you know what I mean. He's gonna use violence easily than he used to be like using it. If they're going to mess with Earthrealm. No, that scene, oh gosh, it's so good. I've always been a huge fan of Raiden, and like to see him like this, it's super cool. I think it has to do with character development. Are you gonna try very hard next? No. I already got like freaking struggled to salty by the matches. I wanna know who protects. It's Raiden! He said don't mess with Earthrealm anymore. If you guys aren't going to mess with Earthrealm, you're gonna see. You should check out the first name. Okay, I'm gonna check him, Miss Yuri. Thank you. Hey, Demoy.
I saw you staring.
Hey, Small Tommy. Aw, thank you for that donation. Sweet of you. What do you think will happen to Kitana and Liu Kang? Yeah, they're still gonna be the Dark Empress and Dark Emperor. I'm kind of curious if they're going to like find something to bring them back from being a Revenant. And yeah, it would be cool if I... Yeah, the only thing is I have it on PS3 and PC. I'm really gonna try to fix my PC setup soon, like with two screens. So does he now have the power of corrupted Shinnok? No, he's corrupted. He got touched by the Jinsei. But didn't Kitana say she didn't mind being a revenant? I think she does. Like, the real Kitana wouldn't be okay with that. I think it changes them, like being a revenant. Also, like what Liu Kang said again to Raiden, he still remembers everything what Raiden did to him. Yo guys, I've unlocked Shinnok. It could be like canon. I don't know, we just have to wait what they're going to do. Yeah, that's true, the gameplay and fighting is very fun in this game. And the story is very short compared to the other one. It kind of sucks. Maybe they're going to... they're going on the way of Battle Royale or something. Just like Call of Duty. No campaign, but Battle Royale. That's gonna fix it. Just have a feeling they will mess up the narrative. I really hope not. Would you think a conquest mode would be nice, Gab? Hey, Amir. Hey, Sense. So did you like this ending? The raiding ending? I think that's like a preparation for the next one. But I'm curious, is he going to be like very bad? Or is he going to stick with defending Earth Realm? And like if you mess with them, he's gonna get you. I think he's like, he changed like not forgiving, and he would attack faster, way faster now. He's probably gonna be a villain. Yeah, a lot of people are thinking he's going to be like the last boss in the next game. Kratos, no. No, I haven't played Evil Within. Do you think Johnny and Sonya are not going to be in the next one? We will see.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm.
Thank you, Juan.
The horrors of war. Time and again,
I beg at you.
Our enemies, but we've exacted no
very sweet of you.
Demanded no remuneration. What have we gained?
I saw you
for
staring.
Our mercy?
Thanks
more
again.
Intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Nether Realm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend
Earthrealm. No longer will I simply defend?
I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown. No quarter given.
Whoa.
Shinnok was an elder god.
How did he do this then?
Impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.
So that means he's not gonna team up with them, that they are still his worst enemies. Like he's sending a message now with you guys. Aren't going to be a threat for us, and if you are going to be a threat, he's gonna seek you and he's gonna kill you with no mercy. This is so awesome. I really hope they're going to do something with that. MK Superman, he's just to create a regime where he kills the ones who become permanent. Oh, that's a good one, Junior. Nice view of you. Like the Superman of Injustice? Like he's going too far? But what did he experience? As for Raiden, I see him taking the initiative and attacking realms, he deems them as a threat, I can fade one of them. It's a Netherrealm. Outworld. I'm really curious what they are gonna do. This is way too... It's 3 years now. Yes, give me evil Superman vibes, Raiden. I think that would be interesting, but don't go the way of Injustice 2. But there's at least no like two worlds annoying two Wonder Womans, two Supermans. Kitana looking and looking at each other like what happened to him. Yeah, I'm still curious what he did to him. Well, yeah, but he is also a Revenant now, is he not? It's so awkward, his voice, his eyes, that line is also a Revenant one. There are worse fates. What does he mean with that? There are worse fates than death. Raiden is still upset that he lost Liu Kang and Kuna by his own hand. They were like, yeah, that's true. Yeah, that was sad. I really want to play MK9's story. Do you think Melina will be a Revenant? I don't think so. But I want to kind of see that. I want to see that. Wait, so are there any references in between Raiden and Sub-Zero? No idea. I think Raiden might lose it over his rage of protecting Earthrealm so much, and he might end up killing everyone even if they... So what if that's gonna happen, like Raiden is the threat, who's going to be there like to stop Raiden? Like in Injustice it's Batman. And who's that in Mortal Kombat? The Elder Gods? They didn't do anything. Yeah, Johnny Cage. Sonya. He means that Shinnok is not dead and he has been sentenced to a fate of being a decapitated head. So he means... Yeah. Ah, okay. So he feels everything. Ah. New generation. Oh, no. No.
Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the